लर्निंग विद डॉक्टर शिवांगी. टुडेज टॉपिक इज रैंक ऑर्डर कंपैरेटिव स्केलिंग टेक्निक्स. एज इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट द क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ स्केलिंग टेक्निक्स एज कंपैरेटिव एंड नॉन कंपैरेटिव स्केलिंग टेक्निक्स. And we already discussed about the classification of comparative techniques also. So this is the second type of comparative scaling technique, which I will discuss here. Before starting the video, I want to say you that if you like my video, please like and share this video and subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. Now coming to the main topic, which is rank order comparative scaling technique. So what is the meaning of rank order? And what is this type of scaling method? Under this method of comparative scaling, the respondents are asked to rank their choices. This method is easier and faster than the method of paired comparison stated in the previous video. For example, with the 10 items, it takes 45 pair comparisons to complete the task, whereas the method of rank order simply requires ranking of 10 items only. As we take the formula for the paired comparison and into n minus 1 for total number of comparison. So by taking 10 items, we have to use 45 paired comparison. But in the case of rank order, we have to take only 10 items only. The problem of transitivity, such as A prefers to B, B to C, but C prefers to A, is also not there in case we adopt method of rank order, because we have to assign only the rank to the items. So it is the easier method and faster method than the paired comparison method. Moreover, a complete ranking is not needed, in which case the respondents may be asked to rank only the first, say, 4 choices, while the number of overall items involved may be more than 4, say it may be 15 or 20 or more maybe. To secure a simple ranking of all items involved, we simply total rank values received by each item. If there are 10 items, so we have to assign rank from 1 to 10. If we have 50 items, then we have to assign rank from 1 to 50. So according to number of items, we have to assign the rank to the items. There are methods through which we can develop an interval scale of these data, but then there are limitations of this method also. If we are using interval scale, then few limitations are adding on in this type of ranking scale or rank order scale. The first one is that data obtained through this method are ordinal data. Hence, rank ordering is an ordinal scale with all its limitation. In the ordinal scale, we can't perform any type of numeric operations. So this is also the limitation of this type of scaling method. Then there may be the problem of respondents becoming careless in assigning ranks, particularly when there are many, usually more than 10 items. When the sample size or number of items increased, then the carelessness is also increased in the respondents. So ranking is not done perfectly by the respondents. So this is the limitation of this type of method. So this is all about the rank order comparative scaling technique. I again summarize all the points so that you can easily understand about the topic. Firstly, there are two types of comparative scaling techniques, which are comparative scaling technique and non-comparative scaling technique. In the comparative scaling technique, there are three types of classification of it. First one is paired comparison technique, which we are discussed in the previous video. Second is rank order technique, which I will discuss here. And the third is constant sum, which I will discuss in the future video. So what is rank order? Under rank order, respondent have to assign the rank to the items which are given in the research process. And it is a faster method and easier method in comparison with paired comparison method of comparative scaling technique. If the number of items increase, then the respondent become carelessness increased in the respondent. So the ranking may not be perfect if there are large number of samples are given to the respondents. And in this case, overall, according to number of items, respondent has to give ranking to all the items or objects. This method is based on ranking, so data is used which is ordinal form. So we cannot perform any type of numeric operation on the ranks of the items. So this is the limitation of this type of method. So this is all about the rank order method. If you want to know about this method, or if you have any query about any topic related to business management and research methodology, you can ask me through comment box. If you like my video, please like and share this video and subscribe my channel, which is Learning with Dr. Shivangi. We'll meet in the next video with new topic. Thank you everyone.